This concerns the former Home Minister, that is Anil Deshmukh. Now, trouble has mounted for former Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh. The Enforcement Directorate has alleged that the now suspended police officer Sachin Waze collected 4.7 crore rupees from bar owners on Deshmukh's instructions. Now, the probe agency in its remand copy has claimed that Waze gave the collected money to Deshmukh's private assistant, Kundan Shinde, and then subsequently this money was routed to a trust that's owned by Anil Deshmukh's family. Now, Santhiya, for the benefit of our viewers, could you explain this entire money trail that the ED has alleged, and thereby establishing a link between Sachin Waze and former Home Minister of Maharashtra, Anil Deshmukh?
So, Achana, ED is investigating a case, and this case, this ECIR of ED, this complaint of ED is based on the case CBI has filed against former Home Minister of Maharashtra, Anil Deshmukh. So, Anil Deshmukh faced the allegations of corruption and extorting money, recovering protection money from bar owners and restaurant owners in Mumbai via a letter which was written by then Mumbai Police CP, who was actually later transferred, Paramveer Singh. So it was in the month of April that CBI filed an FIR against Anil Deshmukh, and ED is also looking into these allegations. So at that time, Anil Deshmukh faced the allegation that he asked Sachin Waze and other junior police officers of Mumbai Police to recover, to extort rupees 100 crore as protection money from these restaurant and bar owners in the city. Now, ED, in an effort to establish that financial trail, that bribe trail, has actually recorded the statement of Sachin Waze to police officers. There are restaurant owners who have given statements according to ED matching this version of complaint which is there against Anil Deshmukh. Recently, ED actually arrested private secretary, personal secretary and PA of former Home Minister Anil Deshmukh when both of these people, Kundan Shinde and Sanjeev Palande, both of them were produced in the court. At that time, ED said that Sachin Waze collected this protection money from restaurant owners and bar owners in the city, and that money was given to Anil Deshmukh via his PA and via his personal secretary, that is Palande and Shinde. In fact, these two people were also involved in the money which Deshmukh was receiving in the transfer, Mumbai police transfer racket. So this is the allegation against these two, talking about the money transfer. According to ED, this money was given by the bar owners to Anil Deshmukh, and Anil Deshmukh and his son, with the help of shell companies, first routed this money from this cash to Delhi, and from Delhi, there are some companies only on paper, as in shell money with no actual business. That money was transferred back to a trust which is owned by Deshmukh and his family through Hawala channels. So this is the financial trail. These are the allegations against Anil Deshmukh and his private secretary, personal secretary and PA. Talking about the status of Anil Deshmukh, Archana, ED did summon him, but Anil Deshmukh did not go to ED office as summoned. So there's a possibility that ED is likely to summon him once again, Archana.
All right. Thank you, Santhiya, for getting us those updates.